I've got the 128 running right now.
Everything is disconnected from it.
It's going into my regular C64 monitor. And I'm going to hit the reset button. I get a couple of different things as it comes back. In case you can't read this, this is what I'm seeing. This is on the boot up. I'll turn it off, turn it on. There, that's what I'm getting. I'll hit the reset button. I see some characters on the screen again. Also, some sound is emanating from it, a tone. And that's what I got.